like it all started with a friend request. So we knew each other by face, we stayed in the same locality, but then still we never talked with each other. No doubt our family members were friends, but we were never friends. Then one fine day we started chatting on Facebook, and it went on and on and on, and we never realized that we became very good friends. Then we went on date, we started dating. Then there came a time when he proposed to me, and that was the time when my heart said it's perfect. So wo jo dil ki ghanti bajti hai wo baj gayi without thinking anything, and it was a yes from my side.
She was my dream girl. I have always cherished my day with her, the hours, the minute, and I wish she had met me earlier, not for this 6 years, but probably from my childhood age. She had been my lucky charm. I just wish that we both are together like this today, tomorrow, and forever and forever. Lastly, somebody told me that an astrologer told me that this is my last birth with her. I don't really believe in all this. I really don't believe in this, but I just wish she is there with me, not for this birth, and she is there with me in all my births of my life, upcoming life. For tolerating me the way I am. Thank you so much for being with me. Love you so much.
He helped me in my studies. I always find his shoulder. I cry a lot in front of him, but then he's always very helpful. I'm very lucky to find him, touch wood. He's the best person in the world. From being friends to best friends to lovers, finally today he's my husband and I'm very very proud of him. I love you so much.
सकदी नहीं मैं जी सकदा नहीं कोई दूसरी मैं शर्तां भी रखदा नहीं क्या तेरे बाजो मेरा सच्चिया मोहब्बत आवे माही कितने और नहीं हो मिलना जिते सकदी नहीं मैं रह सकदा नहीं तेरे बिन यारा और कितने तकदा नहीं क्या तेरे